any visitors we have today, a member of our congregation, Gaia. Gaia's from Sri Lanka, and she is going to do a liturgical dance for us today that is part of her country's tradition. It's a wonderful dance, a folk dance, expressing happiness and the hope for prosperity. And it was the music and the dance of the shepherds in the fields and the dancing girls and the whole community. But most importantly, it was the dance to give thanks to God as creator for the earth and all its gifts. So we're delighted that Gaia is going to dance a prayer for us today, where we give thanks for God and God's created world.
Thank you.
that dance was as beautiful and graceful as you are, and